to you. So, it's time to get serious. That's why I think you and I should break up.
You're breaking up with me? I thought you were proposing!
I did talk to my parents about it, Pooka. They expected a lot from me. If I'm going to attend Harvard Law School and be president by the time I'm 30, I need somebody serious, and I'm afraid that's not you.
Wait, you're breaking up with me? But I can be serious!
I'm sorry.
Welcome to the hallowed halls of Harvard Law. I know firsthand how hard you've all worked to be here today, so let's go around and share a bit about ourselves.
I'm Amy Cohen. I already own a software company and won the Fulbright Scholarship.
I'm Enid, always top of class. You can call me Your Majesty.
Oh, I love your top. Hi everyone, I'm Elle.
We're just going around the room. Tell us about yourself.
Me? Okay, well, I'm Gemini with a double Capricorn moon, and I was voted prom queen.
Elle?
Oh my god, Lori, that's so weird. I totally forgot you go here.
What are you doing here?
I go here.
You got into Harvard.
What, like it's hard?
All that picture work, is that even legal?
It's my signature color.
So I gathered. Calhoun will be here any minute. If you've heard the rumors, they're all true.
He's ruthless.
You have the right to remain silent.
Anything you say will be used against you. From this class, I will hire 4 interns at my billion-dollar company, virtually guaranteeing a professional career. Providing you some right, of course. Now, Ms.
Woods, L. Woods.
Somebody has had that morning coffee. Summarize the case of Sage versus Hearn from your reading, please.
Okay, who assigns reading for the first day of class?
Let's say you teach a class at Harvard Law School, and the girl hasn't read the case on the first day of class. Should you let her go, or?
No, I throw her out. So I'll bring the sandwiches.
Perfect, so excited for the party!
There's a party?
Oh, hello, Gideon.
Next Friday, a few people are getting together.
Kids? A costume party. You should come.
I love costumes.
Of course you do.
See you there.
Thank you.
become an associate.
Emmett, congrats.
Yes, cool.
Warner, we got Callahan's internship.
Really?
This is the beginning. It's perfect. Make this the happiest day of my life.
Oh my god, you guys, I got...
marry me?
Yes.
Oh, wow!
If I tell you, you swear not to tell anyone.
I swear.
On the day my husband was killed, I had lipo.
What? Speak up, I can't hear you.
Liposuction!
Oh, fine.
Miss Wyndham, your time is up.
I had to do it. My friends are counting on me. I can't let them down. Don't tell anyone.
I doubled down to promise not to.
Oh,
there you are,
Miss Brooke.
The guards took her back, but I got her alibi.
You're good.
Yippee!
So, what is it?
I'm afraid I can't tell you.
Why not?
I double do Delta Sorority.
Oh, this is not just some little sorority thing.
Oh, I know. It's a big sorority thing. Ella, are you serious? I really had nothing to do with this. Elle, are you serious? If you don't give up this alibi, we will all lose a case. Well, then I guess we're not very good lawyers.
Elle, Pooh Bear, Callahan wants the alibi. Give it to him and you can sail through law school, knowing there's a big fat job offer waiting for you when you get out.
But I gave Brooke my word.
So what? Who cares?
Who cares?
Emmett, let me be very clear. I gave you simple and this is your chance, and I gave you simple instructions. Lead this legal team and get me an alibi.
Which is why you should clarify to the court
schoolboy.
Cleaning a pool?
And could you please explain to us what Exhibit A is?
That was my uniform.
And did Ms. Brooke have you wear this uniform?
Yes.
No further questions.
Hey, Your Honor, representing Brooke Windham.
Yes!
What? Alice is a law student. She can't represent you.
Actually, she can. With me, as her licensed attorney to supervise.
Ms. Woods, any day now, you may proceed. Call your first witness.
We call Chutney Windham to the stand.
Oh my God.
TPP. Total tragic term.
Miss Windham, what was your relationship to with the deceased?
He was my father.
Did you see the murder take place?
No, I was in the shower. When I got out, Brooke was standing over my father's body, drenched in blood.
Miss Windham, on the day your father was killed, did you see anyone suspicious?
No, I was getting a perm.
And then you came home and had a shower?
Yes, I was in the shower.
Was this your first perm?
No, I've permed my hair since junior school, about 3 a year.
Interesting, because everyone knows
you can't get a perm wet for 48 hours!
Exactly!
Why would you lie?
I didn't mean to hurt my father. I didn't mean to shoot him. I thought it was Brooke coming through the door.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Take that meeting to custody. You free Brooke. We apologize for the upset.
Yeah!
Oh, so think I never took you seriously? I was wrong. Well done.
William Shakespeare wrote, "To thine own self be true." I believe this wise statement best applies to a woman, a blonde woman.
You have all shown us that being true to yourself never goes out of style.
Thank you.